I'm a grown man, so I understand the breaks. But drafting Reggie Bush might have been a mistake.
Yeah, think?
Hey.
My friends all make fun of me when we watch the games.
Oh my god. My girlfriend
is ahead of me in her league at work, and she just randomly picked names.
Peyton Mayonnaise is so hot.
It's Manning.
Whatever.
And how did you pick Randy Moss?
I love green.
I suck at fantasy football. I was terrible at high school football.
No, you weren't, sweetie.
Really good at drinking beer and not falling on my face.
Does that include 10-minute drunk dials?
I was born ready, but somehow
yes.
I'm still in last place.
Is that why your friends call you Lloyd Carr?
How do you know Lloyd Carr?
I actually read.
My sleeper picks will never wake up. It's like I have a rich wife, but she's like got me making a sign this prenup.
Poor thing.
Nice
it's
pun.
The first week of the season, and already I need to make a trade. This was supposed to be my year. I wonder if I can get anything for Bobby Wade.
Bobby Wade sounds cute. Don't trade him.
No, he's terrible.
I suck at fantasy football.
You don't know Bobby Wade.
I was terrible at intramural flag football.
You don't know Bobby Wade.
I thought I was going undefeated, but now I'm already 0-1. No championship again this year for my team, Michael Vick and the Kennels of Fun.
See, that's a funny name.
No.
It's a funny name.
No, it's not. That is so insulting to our dog.
We don't even have... We have a dog?
Really?
No, fine, whatever. You win everything.
Thank you.
I'm gonna go read about dogs.